All right, this is Robert Florio. V-Link just brought me my new actuator-controlled easel. I just had surgery on my neck, so let's see how it works. I needed this thing. Can't go too far because it'll pop off down there. They have to fix that part. It's been a work in progress. Down. Up. It's really high. Higher than that. Bring it back down. Anybody's away from you. Can you get a close up to see what it's doing with you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Right there. Bring it back. Then I can start painting again. If it's too far away, I can just tilt it down some. Can you take a look at the table? Like, get really close around the edges and the gears and stuff? Like the floor. See how it goes around my chair? Got locks on the wheels. I forget what the metal's called in Mega. It's like A24 or A40 or something like 840. Pretty cool. Can you come up? See the gears? At the back. Focus on the back of it. I go behind it and I go up and down. I'm gonna have to get closer now so you can see the detail. Ball gazer! Not the glider. Alright, come back around. One more time. Don't hit stop yet. Oh, crap. Can you turn the mouth stick over?
Hello.
This is Robert Florio. Check out. Oh, hold on. Okay, check out. Can you come forward? RobertFlorio.com. You just got robbed.